Hey guys, are you suffering from heartburn, acidity, constipation, sweating, dehydration, pimple, acne, etc.? No matter what and how many medicine are you taking, because the root cause of all of these problems are excessive hot environment. So friends, in this video we are going to learn how can you keep your body cool and beat the heat this summer. So friends, watch this video till then and stay tuned with me. According to the Ayurveda, health exists when there is a balance among three different dosha called Vata, Pitta and Kapha. Vata represents space, air and control the mind and body. Pitta represents fire and governs metabolic activities. Kapha represents water and earth, governs structural integrity and necessary for vital strength. According to the Ayurveda, summer season is also known for season of Pitta dosha. Thus, it is recommended to keep cool and not allow Pitta dosha to become aggravated. In summer season, it is important to consume more alkaline food in order to fight the heat in the body. It means you have to eat water-rich food that will not only hydrate your body but also have antioxidant that will keep your body hydrated and healthy. So now here I am giving you some Ayurvedic tips that will help you to beat the heat this summer. And first of all is eat Pitta pacifying foods. You have to eat water rich fruits like watermelon, pears, apple, berries and vegetables like asparagus, broccoli, onion, cucumber, etc. All of these foods helps to keep cool your body and give you relief from excessive heat. Avoid food that will produce heat in your body and become like citrus and sour fruits, beetroot, carrot that tend to heat up your body. Limit the intake of garlic, chili and salted cheese. You have to eat more salad as they keep cool your body. Always eat when your digestive fire is strongest, which is during lunch. So missing your lunch is equal to upset your Pitta dosha that makes you feel bad. So take your lunch daily. In the morning, as a part of your daily routine, massage with coconut oil on your body before taking bath. It gives you cooling, calming and soothing effect to the skin. You can also use sunflower oil in place of coconut oil. It is always good to exercise early in the morning as it is the coolest part of the day. Engaging in vigorous exercise during other part of the day may heat up your body. In order to treat skin related problem like sunburn, pimple, acne, use sandalwood oil, jasmine oil, as they not only have cooling property but also have various type of antibacterial, antifungal activities that makes your skin smooth, soft, glowing and keep cool in summer season. Ice cold drinks only inhibit digestion and create toxins in the body. Your digestive system has a digestive fire that is responsible for converting food into energy. Drinking ice cold drinks is almost like putting off the digestive fire, causing various heat problems. So always use to drink plain water at normal room temperature. So friends, these are the few basic steps by which you can cool up your body and beat the heat this summer. So friends, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel and group and stay connected with me always.